In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine?
Yo, 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 what's up, guys? I'm here today to show y'all some pretty cool stuff. When I was 15 years old, my parents sent me away to a bad kids camp for at-risk youth in the middle of North Carolina. I was in the woods. Literally didn't see people, no electronics, didn't get to eat meat, nothing. And I found this scrapbook that's got all these cool pictures and stuff from it. Not really cool at the time, but now looking back, it's pretty cool. And I also found my bow drilling set, which if you don't know what a bow drilling set is, that's how you make fire when you have no other means. So it sticks, rocks, and you use friction to make a fire. And I'm gonna show y'all how to do that today.
All right, here goes the scrapbook. This is the first day I got sent away. I thought it was gonna be all easy, sweet, fun games. Look, I'm grinning. It was not that easy. I really look like a prisoner. Honestly, it felt like a prisoner. Look at that guy. Man, we had to hike miles with these big packs, about 60-pound weights, hiking 10 miles a day. My little horse buddies. Oh, yeah. Look at this shit, man. North Carolina, that was an experience for real. I learned so much stuff, and I think that's why I love the outdoors today so much. Oh, yeah, here we go. Look at me, OG. OG fire maker. Oh, this is when my parents came to pick me up, when I finally, they determined I was ready to leave. Look at that. Faked it till I made it, baby. Oh yeah. All right, here's my OG bow drilling kit. This helped me make so many fires when I was living in the middle of fucking nowhere. All right, so we'll start with this, the bow. This is important. You gotta get a strong, sturdy piece of wood. It's got a nice little curve to it. And you can take some paracord. You gotta cut these little notches in each end. Tie it in there. Get you a solid bow. All right, next part, top rock. You gotta get a top rock, not too big, not too small, something that'll just fit in your hand like that. You gotta take a rock and grind out this little notch. It probably took me days to get this done, but that's important. You got your bottom pieces right here. This you want just about that size, that thickness, width of wood. Something that you can put a couple notches into so that if you break it like this right here, you can just move down and keep going. These right here are your spinning sticks. This right here is what's gonna spin in these notches and help create a flame, create a little spark. This is the most important part. You gotta have your tinder. This is actually the original tinder from North Carolina I had 10 years ago. I literally just found it in this bag. So I'm gonna show y'all how to do this and set it up. All right, first you wanna get your bow, you wanna get your little thing, and this is really important. You wanna get this in the string. So what you gotta do, come in like this. Get it in there tight like that. All right. Now this is where your top rock comes important. Get your top rock. Get your foot on this board and take your tender. Put your tender right up under there so when you start smoking, it lights that tender up. So what you're gonna do is take this right here, stick it in there. Top rock.
The ring of fire, the ring of fire. a fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet. When hearts like ours meet, I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
My friends, if you're stranded in the woods, you can't make a fire, you got no water? All you gotta do.